You know, it takes a lot of machines to make good hay. We got rakes, mower conditioners, windrowers, and even balers. They are all critical to getting it right. I mean, good hay doesn't just happen. You wouldn't think hay would be so complicated, but it is. This isn't just hay, it's Heston hay.